Hello, and welcome to my kitchen. My name is Hope Malone. I'm the big cheese at Ham and Cheese Events. Today, I'm going to show you how to make an easy, fun football dip. To start this, we're going to need Velveeta cheese or any American processed cheese that you'd like, 1 can of Rotel or spicy chili sauce, seasoned ground beef, and I've taken 1 pound and added cumin, chili powder, salt, and pepper, and just seasoned that until brown, and some green onions to add. First, we're going to melt the Velveeta in the microwave. I'm going to use 1 pound of Velveeta cheese, and that's actually just half. The easiest way to melt your Velveeta, now we could do it on the stove, but let's use technology and the microwave to make sure that we have plenty of time to watch the game. Let's cut. I use a cheese knife as well. A cheese knife is a knife that has holes in the side. The reason why it has the holes is so that when you slice through your cheese, it won't tear. So it actually allows air in between each slice. So I'm going to cut each of the Velveeta slices into quarters and place those in the microwave. Microwave for about a minute, and then we're going to add the ground beef and the Rotel dip. It melts easier if you do them into large cubes. Let's go to the microwave. While we've got our cheese melting in the microwave, I want to tell you about the ground beef. I've simply taken 1 pound of ground beef, added 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of chili powder, 1 cumin, and some garlic. Put that in a saute pan and cooked it until it was brown. Then you want to drain off any excess fat that may be there and set it to the side to reserve. Once our cheese is melted, we're going to add the Rotel and the ground beef and get it warm all together. Once the microwave has hit 2 minutes, you'd like to check and make sure that it's melted enough for us to add the ground beef and the Rotel. I think it's ready. At this point, we want to pull the cheese out, and it's not completely melted just yet, but it's just right for us to add the 1 pound of sauteed ground beef and the 1 can of Rotel. You can do any temperature of Rotel. I like the Mexican style. It's not too terribly hot, but it gives it just the right amount of zest. So once we've got the cheese almost melted, we've added the ground beef and the Rotel, we're gonna put this back in the microwave for its final melting. While we're doing that, we're gonna put on a platter just a big bowl of chips, and the game should be starting here in just any minute, and this will be perfect for the football game. Now the only thing that we need to do is to put the chives, and then we're gonna be ready. I've chopped up about 2 tablespoons, and we're simply gonna sprinkle that on top to help give it a little more flavor profile. Add a bowl of your favorite tortilla chip, turn on the game, and you're ready. My name is Hope Malone. I'm the big cheese at Ham and Cheese Events, and I've made you a Velveeta football dip.